दबाइए अपनी उंगली को सब्सक्राइब के ऊपर और इस घंटी के ऊपर भी दबाइए हमारे वीडियोस देखने के लिए।
Ever did trekking in Kashmir? Well, Kashmir is famous for its great lakes and awesome landscape view. In this video, I will show you one lake which is not so famous but give us an untouched view of nature. This is Alpather Lake in Gulmarg, Kashmir, which is also known as Frozen Lake. Let's start the beautiful journey of this great lake from the ground side of the Gulmarg. It is not so easy trek, so we need to be prepared properly for this trek. We three trekkers start our journey from the Gulmarg at early morning. Our first stop was Seven Spring, which is also known as Kangandori. This was not so hard to reach Seven Spring from the ground of the Gulmarg. We met lots of tourists on the way who were coming by horse, ATV and walking. It was the easiest part of our trek. After reaching Seven Spring, the journey started to our next stop, which was Gulmarg. We took a tea break there. After this short break, we started our journey to upside. We walk on a frozen waterfall, walk opposite to a floating waterfall, crossed big stones, walk on slippery snow, and did lots of adventurous things. After the trekking of 8 hours and 7,000 feet, we reach at Alpather Lake. That moment was really precious for us when we saw this frozen lake first time. After reaching that lake, we pitch our tent. After 5 minutes of pitching the tent, the hailstorm started. That moment when we hear the sound of heavy hailstorm in a closed tent. After this hailstorm, we went out and click lots of photos, make short videos near the lake. Really, the trek to Alpather Lake is the biggest adventure of my life. We did lots of fun and learned too many things from the situations. Someone said that life is either daring adventure or nothing. Strongly agree with this quote.